And welcome back to Greenwich Valley. I'm just going to put some water in for the cows. See how much they take. Just have a look. It's nearly full, that'll be alright for now. I had a phone call off a friend a little while ago that's asked us to go down to the village. Apparently there might be a flood issue down there. They've asked if I could pop down and see if they're alright and stuff. There's something going on down there or something. There's been a lot of rain here in the last few weeks. And it all gathers quite a few miles away and then ends up down here sometimes. If it's really bad. Something's definitely going on. Still got some people walking around. Oh yeah, the flood there. Yeah, my friend lives at this first house, but they said it's quite close to the wall at the back, in the back garden or something. But it looks like there's people here dealing with it. Yeah, that's quite bad. We'll see the waters over there. Hi Dave, yeah. there's some people there dealing with it now, so hopefully they'll get it sorted out. If not, you're welcome to come out to mine and stay if you need to. Let us know. Okay. Cheers. Well, there you go, these things happen. Back to some more jobs on the farm. So we're back at the farm now. I'm just going to finish off feeding the cows and doing what I've got to do with cows here. I might need to open this pit, so I'll just open that. They need some straw. Still need some straw, so I put some more in there. The old JCB loader.